Autonomous transportation, shipping, and hauling are quickly becoming the norm. With each commercial advance, autonomous systems continue to progress, benefiting our society and national security. At the Johns Hopkins Applied Physics Laboratory, we're developing unmanned autonomous maritime systems. These systems deploy a wide range of unmanned land, sea, and air vehicles. Many of APL's autonomous maritime systems get their start in APL's High Bay area.
The big orange boat you see, the jet skis that we use, the High Bay has been our main integration and testing area before we go out on the water.
Minos is one of APL's advanced unmanned autonomous maritime systems projects.
The whole point of the Minos effort was to kind of combine manned systems and your unmanned systems. We're making decisions off the same set of data, so that the unmanned systems are reacting according to what they see and what the operator wants. He can just go about his mission as he normally would, and the unmanned systems are going to react accordingly.
Minos is not the only autonomous program APL is currently working on. APL's past experience with autonomous unmanned maritime systems also includes large, fast-moving SUSVs, autonomous swarming unmanned surface vehicles that travel in excess of 50 miles per hour without human operators. To minimize the safety risks during testing, APL has come up with alternative testing methods using radio-controlled miniatures.
We've been working with some smaller RC vessels, operate with more vessels close to each other, and generally operate at speeds and in distances that would normally be unsafe of unmanned assets.
The APL team was able to deploy this smaller RC boat on a pond instead of a large body of water.
There's a lot of control aspects that are actually happening on the RC boat when it's driving around the pond. If there are obstacles in the way, we can generate virtual obstacles. It can path plan around those obstacles.
As we move into the new age of autonomy and robotics in the 21st century, APL will continue to lead in creation of unmanned maritime as well as other autonomous systems.